you have not noticed by now, we switched positions from the first video that we did because we had a big light bulb on top of us, and it was just hitting me so, the light was hitting me so hard that I don't know if the video looked good or not, so we just switched positions because we have a big window in front of us now, and we have a lot of natural lighting coming in. It's raining outside, so we don't have any sun rays or anything, or like harsh light coming in, so I think it's perfect. Hopefully you liked it. Hopefully you like the lighting better than the first one. It's a little bit dark, like I said, it's raining outside, but hopefully it looks good. We're just gonna go ahead and get started because today we are watching episode 125. We just got done with 124, we're moving on to 125, and from now on the episodes get good, guys. They get so good, and I get so many comments from y'all saying that, well, not from y'all, but like from some people saying, why are you reacting to it? You already did the Japanese sub. Why are you doing the English dub? Well, I did the English dub because it's like I'm rewatching a different show. Because the English voices are way different from the Japanese voices, and it just makes it look like a whole different show. So for me personally, I love the English dub more, and I just love watching it. It's like I'm rewatching a show. But anyways, we did a lot of talking already. Let's just go ahead and move on. Episode 125, Dragon Ball Super English dub. Let's just go ahead and get started.
A commanding presence, the advent of Top the Destroyer.
Oh, we still have Top.
Just fine.
The good coffee. But Jiren is
Let's
super
go,
cool.
Vegeta.
He's really good. Good opponent. I totally forgot that we still have Top in the competition. Found a way.
Thank you.
Frieza. Frieza always from behind. Frieza, it's Frieza.
You demon.
It is. It is him.
It seems to me you lack the appropriate degree of urgency. There's no time left to toy with your prey. I hope you'll forgive me for doing this while your hands are tied.
Oh my god. I know that that's bad, but I mean, we gotta do what we gotta do for us to win. But that really sucks.
Fritz has always been tough, but now he's a full-on nightmare. What a shot!
Let's just hope he's not disqualified for using excessive force. Yeah, good point, Tien. We're gonna want all the help we can get to take care of Jiren.
Hold on. It would appear that Top is not yet finished.
I will concede your toughness is truly remarkable, Trooper, but it's sad to see you like this. How about you symbolize justice now that you're getting
shut up. Torn?
That's irrelevant. I won't be fighting for justice any longer. That side of me is blue.
Oh. He said, I'm not fighting for justice.
This the whole time? His power. It's starting to feel like divine energy.
I can't think of a better time. Go on and give him a show.
Oh, very well. I don't know what you're doing, but I do love a good show and tell.
Divine energy.
Survival measures.
I guess it's like different when it's used by a god himself. Well, god of destruction. That's a lot of music.
Hoping to ambush you. Let me guess, does that make me unjust?
Justice and evil. I have moved beyond that binary now. There is only being and the absence of being.
Yeah, I agree.
What?
Sorry, I was thinking out loud. You can ignore me. Impressive. Even his normal energy blasts are stronger now.
You won't escape!
That is true. Everybody has a weak point. His eyes. I guess he has like faster reflexes and faster.
Getting sick of these close calls!
time to charge up his energy of destruction before he's able to release it.
So they can strike him while he's charging?
No, I doubt that. While he's waiting, he can shield himself with that energy, remember? If they try to punch him, they'll probably end up like that rock.
Guys, they're renovating this house, so there's a lot of dust everywhere, and like my nose is like stuffed, and like my throat is like stuffed too.
Sorry, my hand must have slipped. It wasn't my intention to pummel you that hard.
I have to give you credit for surviving this long against me. Well fought, but there is no way you can win.
You so sure? Because I say as long as I'm still on my feet, I've always got a chance.
Depends on y'all, what y'all want, so let me know in the comment section. But guys, this episode was so good. Now I know that I totally forgot that Top was left, but he's really strong, and mostly now that he's the next in line for like God of Destroyer or whatever, and he actually accepted it, so basically he is now, and he's using Hakai and stuff like that. So it's crazy, because thinking that Android 17 and Frieza can take on a God of Destroyer is like, it's unreal. So we shall see what happens. Great episode. I'm actually excited to watch the next one, but today we're only going to be doing two episodes, and then I'll react to the rest of them later on, just because I want to be uploading every single day, probably except weekends, just because there's a lot of things going on during the weekends, and I'm like recording for other stuff, and it's just so much. but I'm going to try to upload an episode every single day. Not even an episode, like at least 2 to 3 episodes. Sometimes it may be even up to 4 episodes a day. So just let me know what other stuff you want to see. Let me know in the comment section any other videos you want us to react to, you want me to react to. It can be anything, singing, dancing, reactions to soccer videos, football, basketball, anything, but like just like be sure that it's not long. It's just like anything less than like 10 minutes will be good. But anyways guys, this episode was great. There is a lot to talk about, but it's just that this was just kind of like the starting part, because obviously the next episode is gonna be even better. We're gonna have them actually go head to head. I feel really bad for Frieza, because I feel so bad for him, but he deserves it, because he was like taunting him and like telling him a lot of stuff, and it's like he just literally like cracked him. He could have crushed him, but he didn't. And then he just threw him on the floor, and then Nandri Sensei was like, my hands live, because that's what Frieza always says. But anyways, great episode. Hopefully you like this reaction. If you like this reaction, make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, make sure to do so. Also, push the notification bell so you can get notified when we post a video, because like I said, I'm going to be posting videos at random. You're never going to know if I'm going to post or not. Probably just not during the weekends, but I don't know. Maybe I will. Maybe I'll record one and post it during the weekends, and you're not going to know if you don't have the notification on. But anyways, also, if you have not followed us on all of our social media, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, we're One Ellie Sisters under all the accounts. If you want to follow me on my personal Instagram, I am _KimberlyOfficial_, and yeah, that's it guys. Hopefully you like this video, and we will see you in our